When it comes to politics, one tough guy in Michigan is literally bouncing off the ropes for a chance to smack down some issues.
Oh, that's Rhino!
Yeah!
You heard right. We're talking about WWE wrestler Rhino, whose real name is Terrence Garin. He may find himself contending in a totally different ring. This week, he won the 15th District Michigan Republican primary for a seat in the House of Representatives. Rhino beat the other two Republican candidates by only 54 votes, but says he has the experience to serve and has followed politics for decades, and now's the time to give back. Come November, he'll battle Democrat Abdullah Hamud. Rhino wouldn't be the first wrestler to enter the political arena. Who could forget former Minnesota Governor Jesse the Body Ventura? If he could run a state, who's to say Rhino can't handle a district?